My name is Yvette Sena Blankson and I'm representing the World Association of Girl Guides and Girl Scouts. Back in 1910, it was a challenge for girls to join such a movement because it was more like a male-dominated society. Over 100 years, guiding has accelerated and is now in about 145 countries. So our hope for the future is to have more and more girls around the world join the movement to help them discover their potential. And as celebrating our centenary, we know that we can grow bigger and stronger.